This week we're going to go over a lower body warm-up series that you can use prior to hitting the gym. Today we're going to go over a lunge to hamstring stretch. It's really going to be great to get a little bit more hip extension and a little bit more hamstring length. Lauren's going to go ahead and help me demonstrate. So Lauren, go ahead and get into a lunge position. Okay, that's going to be the starting spot. From there, she's going to raise her arms up into the air. She's going to make sure she's stacking the ribcage over the pelvis, and then she's going to start to rock her body forward so she starts to feel that stretch in the front of the hip. From there, she's going to take her arms back, body back, lean forward and start to feel a little bit of that stretch in the hamstring, and then she'll reverse it again. Arms up, ribcage down, feeling that stretch in the front of the hip, and then reverse back. Excellent. Go ahead and give that a try, and we'll see you in the next video.